We have a grid, and some of the cells in the grid are occupied, and the rest of the cells in the grid are free. We can make two types of operations. So one is we take a pair of adjacent occupied cells, so like these, where adjacent means two cells sharing an edge, and we can annihilate them, like this. Just make them both disappear. And the other move is we take an occupied cell with no adjacent occupied cells, and we expand this cell, which means we remove this cell and fill the four surrounding cells. So now let's get into solving it. So let's take a look at just one of these cells. There may be other cells on the grid, but let's just look at this specific one. If it has nothing around it, the only thing we can do to it is expand it. Well, what can we do now? We have to expand one of the other sides again. So let's just try expanding this. And now we've reached an interesting position. So we can annihilate these six cells like this. So we started with one cell, we ended with one cell. In five moves, the cells moved two spaces to the right, from this space to this space. So if we start here, and if all of these cells are empty, we can move two spaces to the right. This isn't only to the right, obviously. We can move cells two spaces in any direction. So if we have sufficient space, we can always cancel a pair of black and white cells by bringing them close together, like this. And this last pair as well. What does that mean? So we can keep cancelling pairs of cells, so a white with a black, until one of the colours runs out.